The street is where I belong. I sleep behind that small little kiosk. Life has turned me into this. So, not as the call will I respond. Their deeds I will not look at before rising. Their accusations and murmurs, however, whack me in the face and my tears become unstoppable. Is it my fault I know not my father? Is it my fault I walk on these streets without knowing my real identity? Is it my fault I make my daily earnings at a mass station? So, not as the call will I respond. But they toot all day inquiring, but where is his father? Answers always arrive at my doorpost. My father is dead, and he left me with no blessings. But how can a fair son born into a royal home, become a non-entity? So I walk from one lorry station to the other. We sleep in open spaces and on pavements. Life is indeed very hard. But they say that we are a non-entity. They say we amount to nothing. They say we are pickpockets. They say that anytime they pass by you, hey, you have to check if your phone is intact. Ake julo ejiwo. Eja ake wo be papa. Yentia ne okpon be ahato mecha le huenama. Ngba ton tinyo. So, papa, I don't know where you are, but come and wipe the tears on my face, for your arm is all I crave. Is it my fault I know not my mother's prime mate? Is it my fault I walk on these streets as a non-entity? Life has turned me into this way. Life is me. Just look at me and you know what life is like to be at Tema Station. Lalemulo. Lalemulo. Lalema lema. Nyedeka muchi to dome. Lalemulo. So tell the three fellas. Tell them to compose their music through the ancient bamboo flute. For this is time to go back home. I am homeless, but not hopeless. Hey, Abu, where are these young boys? Hey, the challenge for do the normal running, so where the boys save day? Ah, hey, John, where the...